Okay. Hi everyone. I'm Cass, and Kagamama's on the line here.
Hi.
And welcome to our Project Diva F second stream. Sky will be joining us in a second. If you if you were watching yesterday, yes, Sky will be joining us, and together we will be going through more Project Diva F second. Today we're going to be going through hard mode. I don't think we'll be able to touch extreme today because, as Kagamama can agree,
I can back you up on that. It's very difficult.
Yeah, the game is hard as butt. The game, we can go through extremes like champs. Like Kagamama has cleared Nikopozi continues.
Mm-hmm.
We got destroyed by normals.
The beat maps are ridiculous.
What does this say about the game, people? This says
it's hard.
That we need to try harder. So
we need to practice.
So together we will be going through the game. Sky and I will be switching off, and Kagamama will be providing her own special brand of snark.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I do best.
Yes. Because you're funny.
I hope so.
You're funny.
I laugh at my own jokes, so
yeah,
everyone
you're
else
funny.
Has to laugh too.
For those of you who are just joining us for this, for the first time, I'm also known as Sleepy Rabit. My road roller has a flat. And for those of you who actually listen to Kagamama's promos, I also roleplay Baku.
Everyone listens to my promos. Right,
right. Your dream has a flavor. Yeah. I'll be providing those URLs throughout. Shout out to our moderators here. We have TSR Wedge, aka Sean, who will be moderating today, and we also have FFXI Myrna here, who will be moderating too. Two wonderful people. Shout out to them. And I'm waving hi. I see a lot of my role-playing buddies here. So hi to you guys. Yes, I'm a dork. Yes, you're... No, okay. Here's how to tick off my Baku. What do dreams taste like? How many asks have I gotten about this? What do dreams taste like?
Hey, Baku, what do dreams taste like?
They taste like dead anon. Okay. So... And again, if you guys have any questions throughout the stream, feel free to ask. I may miss them, so if the moderators notice, just send it to me via Skype. If you guys have me on my Skype also, you can send me the questions directly and I will answer. Yes, dreams have a flavor. Yes. Yes, they do. Yes. Okay. Thank you, Peanut Free Gallery.
Oh my god, I'm going to kill people.
Oh my god.
Take your frustrations out on the game.
Yes, yes, that's the way to do it. Maybe I should call it Dreams Taste Like Anon or something. Okay.
Dreams taste like shut up?
Yes, yes. So yes, we're watching Len sleep right now. So, yeah,
look at him chilling out.
Look at him. Yeah, that lazy butt. Right?
Kicks his feet up and we're trying to take this game seriously.
Right?
God, what a dork.
Right? Len Kagamine is a joke. Okay. So without further ado, we're going to start. Just so you guys know, Sky uses a normal controller like this. However, I will be, if I can pick up my controller, it is that heavy. I will be using our Big Bertha here. This is the Project Diva F mini controller. This was the one that was released with Project Diva F. The new one has Rin and Len on it, so...
Which I will be getting soon!
Yes, yes, we both will. I don't know what I'm going to be doing with this one, but yeah, I'll figure it out.
Resell maybe. It.
Yeah.
Who needs it?
Yeah, it's got Miku on it. Anyways. Okay, don't... As my number of viewers drops... So yes, we will be going through hard. Just to warn... We cannot guarantee that we will pass everything while we are whizzes at Project Diva F. This game is hard. It is hard.
You can do it.
It is hard. Alright, and Sky is upstairs making me tea because Sky is wonderful. So, Kagamama, what should I expect with hard here? If you've gone through it?
Really complicated beat maps.
Alright. I'll spend my Diva points while
you... Yeah, have fun. Just have fun with it. And expect to fail. I did not expect to fail on hard because I thought I was an extreme player until this game. So...
Yeah.
So have fun. Yeah, that's all I can say. Just have fun.
Okay. I'm going to be spending my Diva points here.
Make sure you get Len's knife module, please.
It's not there. I have to play it again.
You need it. Do you have Punkish yet? You said you had Punkish.
I have Punkish. I sure do.
That's all you need.
I got a skin. How do I install them?
You put them on any song you want to play. Like, it's individual to each song that you decide to put it on. Does that make sense?
It does, yeah.
It's not like you set it and then, like, it goes for every song. You, like, set it for every specific song.
Punkish on Blackjack.
Yeah, let's do Punkish on Blackjack. That'd be hilarious.
Okay, but Luca's cute here. Okay, come on. I mean, I don't have enough for all her modules, but she's cute. Dang, she's
cute. Yeah,
she's
adorable. Yeah. She's always...
No, I do
she
have...
She got the titty. That's what really matters.
I do have Punkish. Poison of Blue. Rose of Blue. Oh, yeah. I have his mask... form. I didn't buy the... They will all be bought! I wish I could have imported my Diva points.
That would be a dream.
1.4 million people. 1.4 million Diva points. 1.4 million. After buying everything. Oh, come on, Cloud Save. Come on, do it. Did you hang up, you stupid game? Thank you. Okay. Alright, let's get started. As soon as I find where Rhythm Game is. Holy crap. Okay.
You can do it.
I can do this. Alright. Okay. So, muting Kagamama for the snark.
Okay. Alright. I'll do the chat.
Yeah. As soon as I find my mixer. Oh my god. Okay, so let's start with... Where do I begin? I'm getting requests for Punkish on Miracle Paint. sure. Punkish on Sticky Line. No. No. This is why I mute Kagamama. Let's have Punkish on Miracle Paint. Oh yeah. Sky joins us here, bringing me tea. Which one's mine? The big one. Say hi to the people, Sky.
Hi to the people.
Alright, let's do this.
Okay.
Wow. A song you see. Wow. Alright. For all the Kaito sexuals here, we love the Kaito sexuals. I hope I can pass this. Don't blame me if I can't. Seriously. Because, oh my god, this game. Thank you.
さすがだね。
I'm just gonna go check to see what got unlocked. So I'm seeing AS here. Oh! It wants an encore. No, it doesn't want an encore. It wants- oh, geez.
I'll take care.
You'll take care of that?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Rosa Bianca? Oh, okay. Thank you. Yeah, that's a song that we failed 4 times yesterday, something like that. Alright, Sky's going to attempt this. Sky is giving me candy. Oh my gosh. Alright.
Now do I remember the buttons?
How do you button? I think I bought the outfits. Yeah, I think.
Well, we'll find out in a second.
Yeah, they change. No. I'm missing Miku's then. We may not have the outfit for this.
If I remember right, this is...
Yeah.
Cute, but that's not right.
No.
Well, let's stick her in this for now.
Yeah, that's cute. No, we cannot do- we should keep this PG-13 despite Len.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Little bit easier, I find, than the normal mode.
Yeah, then. Yeah, I agree. I agree.
I'm trying to remember how to get to them. The sword.
Oh, square.
That's by difficult.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Oh lord, knife is one of the harder ones. Okay. Any particular order we want to look at them in?
No, well, we just need to clear all of them. Sick guy!
Some of them I'm trying to remember what they are.
Mikmikushite.
Oh, right. I want meteor. That's what I want.
Mm-hmm.
Do we have any idea what outfit it is for this one? It's not unlocked yet. Okay, then I probably didn't unlock the right one, then.
Super long sleeves and a star.
Well, it's not that one.
But it's cute.
Yeah.
Yeah, we likely won't be able to unlock everything until, we clear all the hearts. This is nice. This is a nice song. My turn. Who wants Tsukikidai? Tsukikidai. Yeah, that's almost what it feels like, that they swap normal and hard, eh? Tsukiya. Where is my screen for Kagamama? Kagamama.
Did someone say Tsukikidai?
Tsukikidai.
That's all I care about in life.
Tsukikidai. Yes.
I'm so excited.
Now,
I played it a few times last night.
So how hard is it on hard?
Not very. I think maybe it's just because I know the song so well, but I felt it was one of the easier ones on hard, which I was happy for because I could actually play it.
Where is it on this? Oh. 4 stars. Okay. Tsukikidai. Alright. OTP. Oh, wait. I think I got the outfits.
Good. I think you unlock both the outfits the first time you play. They want to make sure that you have them.
They want to make sure.
Yeah, they're like, do it right if you're going to do it at all.
Oh yeah.
The names of the modules are loving panda and like something snow, what? I forget.
Shirokuma
and panda. So cute.
Oh my god. We've got the outfits. Okay, let's do this. I hope
yeah,
I won't
let's do this.
If I mess it up, I'm so sorry.
You won't mess it up.
I'll mess it up. Because
I'm watching and you will not mess it up.
Good
luck.
Just remember who chews your food. No.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Yeah. cute. Oh my god. Yeah, for those of you who are wondering why I'm randomly missing some squares, my button's sticking on my big controller. I really can't wait till I get the Kagamine ones because, Okay, so in Extend, I had a very hard time passing this song, so on hard, and I couldn't even do it on Extreme. Okay, no, really. Is it me or hard is easier than normal? It seems easier, right?
They do seem a bit easier.
Yeah. Anyways, your turn.
I want to do knife first, since someone's asking about it.
Knife?
I just can't find it.
Bottom. All the way at the bottom.
That's what I thought, but... Oh, okay. Dirt.
Okay, I know you can't read Japanese, but the...
You've got no excuse for English.
No, we don't have Len.
We're missing Len still?
Yeah, Len, you have to beat the song again. Or on hard. You could just do it on...
It must be this one then, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
I want to be able to watch this once without playing so that I can actually see all the Yuri. Because I know what's going on, I just can't see it.
It wants that again. It really likes that song. No, we'll have to wait. We'll have to wait.
I really want to do this one.
Hey, didn't you do this? Oh, well.
No.
No?
I did ninth.
Okay. All right. Oh my! Oh my! Oh my!
I can't spin her.
No?
No.
Aw. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
So all I can imagine in the background here is Kaito going, "No, my ice cream!" Am I right? Am I right?
You're right.
I'm right.
You're right.
I'm right.
Yeah.
Kagamama. Let's get Kagamama on the horn. Kagamama.
Very happy Mako.
Very happy Mako. Kagamama.
Yeah.
Is it me or hard is easier?
I think hard is easier, actually. I think It's just because they didn't mess up the beat maps as much.
Yeah. Yeah, because unnormal is just brutal. I mean...
Yeah, it was too much. I can actually do better at hard than I could at normal.
Yeah.
I don't know what Sega's trying to do, but it's working.
Yeah. Oh, God. No, I'm not doing soundless voice right now. Holy crap. Nope.
Not today.
Nope. What was that post? What was that post with, like... I announced soundless voice and we just both went like, nope.
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 Not having it.
Nope. Oops. Have you completed hard already, or?
Not yet. I'm working on it.
You're working on it.
Yeah. I'm getting through slowly, but.
Yeah.
Maybe by the end of the day. I just want to unlock Punkish, and I don't know what I have to do to get it.
I got him randomly. I did Paradichlor Benzine and normal hard between the same songs. Petition for Negitoro. Okay, I'm gonna leave the Negitoro song for Sky because Sky is all about Negitoro. And let's see. Not a lot of people like this song, that's the problem. Okay. All in favor of Cantarella?
Me.
Okay, I've got one here. The stream is delayed 30 seconds, right? So I'm gonna wait for the votes. Okay. All in favor of Cantarella? We're gonna do a normal and a hard on the same song. Okay. Okay.
Looks like that's all for Cantarella.
Yeah. Let's see. All in favor of... Oh god. No, let's just do Cantarella. We're gonna be doing Cantarella a lot.
I secretly just want to do it.
I just secretly want to do Cantarella. Okay. Yeah, okay. We're gonna be doing Cantarella twice and then Thousand Years solo.
Wait.
By the way, if you guys hear construction noises, there's some lunatic outside re-roofing. I have to mention that it's about -4 centigrade here, which is, I don't know, 27 degrees Fahrenheit, and there's 6 inches of snow on the ground, so, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna count the notes, and then do hard, and then go from there. Oh, Okay, so we have 382 notes total here. Hey, I don't care. I need DIVA points.
Thank you.
That's not much more notes. 461? 5 star. Okay, but I want to hear him squeak. He better squeak. Squeak. You know when he got an excellent in the other game? He went, "Ee!" I want that again. Try it again? Do you want me to do it?
No, I'll give it another shot.
Bye.
Truxan noticed us and flattened us. Yeah, I think there was a call for Akatsuki arrival.
Earlier,
yeah. Yeah. I think I bought. Yay, Numacon!
Me bought Miku's.
I think I bought Miku's. Those are some nice outfits. Those are some nice outfits.
They are.
Let's go.
Okay, they are so cute together. They are so cute. Negitoro forever. Kagamama.
Yeah. Nailed it. With the thighs too.
Oh my. Luka. Luka ne.
Yeah.
The Kaga Squad likes Luka also. Yes. We love all the Vulcoids. They're all our babies.
Even if we make fun of Miku.
A lot.
Then again, we make fun of Len more than anyone.
No, you make more fun of Len than.
That's because Len's a joke. It's hard not to make fun of him.
Kakumine Len is a joke.
It's a joke and he's a meme. There's nothing else to it.
Seriously. Well, let's see. This guy's getting me more tea, so let's have the number one princess here.
Yeah. Like,
the song is 10,000 years old.
The song is older than me. The song is older than existence.
The song is older than Len being a joke.
Seriously.
Does she even have any? I think her outfit's supposed to be like the default outfit, so. Yeah, exactly. I mean, geez, what. And she's got some cute outfits, though. Oh, here it is. The song is older than me, and that takes a lot. Oh no, I saw a crown. Oh no, that was, shoot. That was, Romeo and Cinderella. White dress. White dress. Little black bow. Oh! Yes? Is that her? Yeah, that's her magnet outfit. What's that doing here? Marriage outfit. Wait, I had Snow Miku. Why are they making me rebuy her? Ugh.
Bye.
They tried to pull a Miku Flick. Magical Mirai on me, with the notes at the end. And actually, my first song was World's End Dance Hall. That means we're not gonna behave, right? No, we better behave. I don't want Twitch to ban me because...
thought the whole thing was damn you, Len. But anyways. See the song on extreme. Gary's artwork. Yes, get that, please. Sadly. Okay, we have Knife Len. Thank you. That's a really trippy outfit she's wearing.
Yeah, very.
Yeah.
Was that two or one?
That was two. Oh, pout. Pouting. The one with the purple kimono, I think, is called Hogetsu. Yeah. Sunset Moon, yeah. Hogetsu then. Hogetsu. Well, Kagamama, it's not the first time we'd see Len in a dress, right?
Right.
Right. I mean...
Right. See, this is why I make fun of him. How am I supposed to hold back?
But then we've got Sama's voice, where we can't make fun of him.
Where we can't make fun of him.
We can't make fun of him.
Have you gotten the module yet?
Yeah. Okay, well, we can make fun of those clothes. But
we can make fun of his eyebrows. At least there's that.
Oh my god. Pluck your eyebrows, Len. Please.
Come on, Len. Clean it up.
God. Okay. I'm gonna do two face lovers. Yes, Vanna Nice. Yes. Okay, so I have a headcanon about Vanna Nice. Okay. My headcanon is that Gakpo kind of like... Gakpo and Kaito kind of begged them... beg Len to come in to the group. And he's like, oh, okay, fine, whatever. And then Gakpo... Well, okay, there's only so many headless jokes we can make.
There's only so many headless
jokes. Oh, my God. Anyways, and Gakpo's like, okay, but you have to wear this. It would make me really happy if you wore this. And Len's like, you pervert, what... Fine! So...
That's probably what happened.
It's all Gakpo's fault.
It's all Gakpo's fault.
Gakpo's fault.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. No, we do not make mammy jokes here. Oh my god.
Are you sure? Because I've got a couple.
No, no. No. This is why I mute you.
I've got a couple.
No. No.
Right, I'll control it.
Okay. Two-faced lovers and then soundless voice. Lovers. And then we have to get Senla's voice out of the way.
Yep.
Okay.
Good luck.
You guys are horrible.